What's good? We out here in Quincy, finally. These courts are good. No, not packed like the last time, but this shit's packed. Okay, my guy playing singles over there by him is lonesome. Somewhat nice day. With the gang. Finished the session of tennis with the guy, with the guys. There's hella police squatted, hella squatted. Damn, they got the motherfucking, their squad is squatted. Jesus. First day back, you look tanner already.
Really?
Yeah.
That's good.
You tan hella easy. Go ahead. I see the cut in your tricep. Get your ass in there.
Yo, I just woke up from a fucking nap. Charlie and Vin went to go get some poke bowls. I'm in the car chilling though. Big chilling, just in Seaport, you know the vibes. Tired after that playing tennis, and tired still. I'm gonna take another nap though, facts.
Hey, got that Yoki. And the car battery died. How you feel, man?
This is ass, dude.
It's all right, man, it happens to the best of us. We got something out of it.
Now we know what electronic braking.
Bam. You're in so many of my vlogs, they're gonna think we're going out. Yoki. Yoki. This is the spot we just got our pokeball at. Fire. Fire.
Only place
for poke. Fire. How you do that?
Fuck 12, bro.
Fuck 12. Fuck you.
Saved your asses.
But like, luckily.
Say that to me again.
You did. You did, daddy. Okay.
What's good, y'all? I'm on my way to work right now. For everyone that doesn't know, I am a pharmacy manager at a pharmacy in Boston. So right now, with the whole protest going on in Boston, we closed early the last 2 days, and it backed us up a lot, a whole lot. So I'm going in, I'm gonna help out where I can. I really try not to overwork myself. I know my limits, and I realize that as a manager, there's also things that just need to be done. I just need to suck it up and go do it. on my way to work. This is like the normal commute in the morning. It takes me like half an hour, just about a little under half an hour to get to work with no traffic.
Getting Jamaican food. No mask, no entry.
Yeah.
Oh shit!
Mm, that was
hella good. Let's open yours. Holy moly.
I just took a nap. Oh, it was such a good nap. But I woke up late. Everyone else is downstairs ready to work out. I just woke up, so I need to wake up.
Working on a big man like usual. Niggas swear they passed us, they doing too much. Had to do my taxes.
The chow bros strike again. Come on, bro. Flight work, bro.